What has inspired me to go to Australia is because I wanted to build my own business in the Philippines. And I think having the international immersion, I would see the perspective from diverse people as well, which I think is also important when building your own business.
I think it's just up to you if you want to make a change in your life. For me, it's for my own personal development.
It's a good experience to become independent, I think, because in the Philippines, you're used to having people around you, your family, your friends. Not that it's a bad thing, but living alone and having no one to rely on at first is a good thing for me to be independent also. I have met so much international people, which I think is really good, especially for a student who's doing a business degree.
These friends that I made here, they're not just from Australia. I have Australian friends, I have German friends, Swedish friends, Italian friends, Brazilian friends.
Even if we have different cultures or we are from different parts of the world, we all get along. That's when you will see that you would also have something in common with them.
I basically came here alone. It was overwhelming at first, but when you meet these kinds of people, these wonderful people, that's when you realize that it's not hard to try and go to some other place, because you will definitely find friends and you will consider them as your family.
Unlike here in Gold Coast, you can just walk for 5 to 10 minutes and you're in the beach already.
Normally what we do is just on a weekend, we would go out and just walk across our place and we're already in the beach. We normally go surfing, and then we would just sometimes put out a blanket and just put on some music, have some snacks, like do a picnic.
And then after that, I get back to all my uni work, refreshed. Compared to what I had in uni in the Philippines, the facilities here are more advanced. Also, the facilities here are open 24/7, which I think is very beneficial for the students who would want to concentrate more, because for me, I can't concentrate at home, so I just go to uni any time of the day, even at 10 at night, and the facilities are still open.
As I went to Singapore 2 months ago to meet my family, they can see that I've changed a lot, maybe in the sense that I've become more independent, and they can see that I'm really trying to find my own success in Australia, and I think that's the most wonderful thing, and I never regret anything that I did.